McDonald's on the truck. I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gon' act? Hey, I remember
sleeping. Tonight, from Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin, it's week one of the NFL on EA Sports. As we'll see Jordan Love and the Green Bay Packers versus Russell Wilson and the Atlanta Falcons.
And we come to you from one of the truly iconic stadiums in the NFL as you get a look at Lambeau Field here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Atlanta Falcons and the Green Bay Packers. The wait is finally over. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. First down, Love to pass. Open man Hamler, that's complete. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. A good pickup there, 21 yards.
But one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. And this is a guy straight out of college. They're not going to try to groom for a year or two. They want him to produce right away.
That's why they took him in the first round. They expect him to be a starter right away and a future all-pro. So they don't have any time to wait for him to come along. They want him to play right now to help this team.
And you take a look at this draft class from a season ago. Really, it grades out as a pretty darn good class.
So you have to give a lot of credit to the entire scouting organization. General manager, personnel department, college scouts.
So second quarter, this offense losing and hoping to get the football in the end zone for the first time. First down, going to the air with Love. Flush to his right. And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away. So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Throwing again, Love. This is Hamler on the receiving end. And he will go out right near the 35-yard line. 22 yards there, a first down. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Play action this time with Love. Completes it to Hardman. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. That's back-to-back plays of over 20 yards. We remind you that coming up at the half, we'll hand things off to Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll have scores from earlier today, plus a look ahead as well, so you won't want to miss that. A lot going on here in week one. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds, right around the 7. He'll get 5 out of the scramble. It's second down. From the 7, it's second and 5. Love from the gun. Being chased out left. And the Packers are in for the score.
He didn't originally want to run.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Jordan Love ready on first down here. Looking for his running back, and he's got him. And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. The drive starting play, a good one. Give him 19.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
An incomplete, crisis averted, almost picked. Instead, second down. To throw again. Love taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. He's got his man. That's Hardman. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Mecole Hardman. 56 yards, and the Packers have drawn even here with the extra point to come. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Throwing, Love. This pass going to be caught by Hardman. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. Getting it to him in space pays off big time. That winds up going for 31. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Play fake. Here's Love. That's caught left side by Hardman. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run. If you're going to blitz, likely going to leave you in man coverage with this guy, and that is less than ideal.
It is, because just about any offense that has an elite receiver, if you blitz and have him in man coverage, you're going to him. Even if he has an elite defender on him, because he usually knows where the ball is before the defender does.
And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about.
What you talking about, Ralph?
So the pass incomplete in the end zone, but contact and pass interference.
And now where does the ball get placed?
At the 1 yard line.
1 yard line. They gave up excellent real estate on that one. That's going to work really, really well for the guys who throw it.
And he's going to pull his way down to about the 1 yard line. A good pickup there, 7 yards, and it's going to be second and goal now.
A lot can go wrong when you call a play like this down in the red zone.
And he'll take this one in for a Packer touchdown. A great play there with his first career touchdown in his first career game as they have taken the lead.
The first game of the year, and you know, all eyes were watching this one. Everyone was excited that football was back.
And it's just special. You could just feel it. It's so good to have the pigskin back out there. It'll be crisp fall weather before we know it.
You got that right, but I love the build-up to it, right? All day long anticipating it, and then we got here and we saw a game, the first game of the year. Let's keep going.
So for Green Bay, they begin the
yeah. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me.